if they were close, though. Close enough to wound or kill you. So close they were going to hit the ground only a few feet or a few inches from where you stood. You didn't hear a thing. You only saw the orange and red burst of the explosion and felt the burning shrapnel tearing through your flesh.